fucking love Clapham. I do. Because Clapham is like a weird combination of drug dealers and investment bankers. Just supply and demand in perfect harmony. I actually, not the story, but the best pickup line I ever got was in Clapham. Some guy just went up to me and went, "Oi, I left a blowjob at your house. When can I pick it up?" Like, what do you even say to that, you know? I looked at him, I was like, Tuesday.